Nebraska officials are asking for an independent investigation into the failure of the Spencer Dam during those spring floods. The Association of State Dam Safety says the investigation is expected to take about 6 months. The Spencer Dam failed on March 14th when there was high water and ice chunks in the Niobrara River. The owners of the 90-year-old dam, the Nebraska Public Power District, say it was not designed for flood control. A spokesman for NPPD says they support this independent investigation.